My name is Jessica Turk. I will be performing a monologue from Crimes of the Heart by Beth Henley. I held out the gun and I pulled the trigger, aiming for his heart, but getting Zachary in the stomach. Well, after I shot him, I put the gun down and then I made up a pitcher of lemonade. I was dying of thirst. Then I drank three glasses. Then what I did was, I wiped my mouth off with the back of my hand like this. Then I called out to Zachary. I said, "Zachary, I made some lemonade, can you use a glass?" He didn't answer. I poured him a glass anyway and took it out to him. And there he was, lying on the rug. He was looking at me, trying to speak words. I said, "What? Lemonade? You don't want it? Would you like a Coke instead?" Then I got the idea. He was telling me to call on the phone for medical help, so I called up the hospital. I told them my husband was shot and there was plenty of blood. I guess that's gonna look kind of bad. Me fixing that lemonade before I called the hospital? I tell you, I think the reason I made the lemonade, I mean, besides the fact that my mouth was bone dry, was that I was afraid the authorities would see that I had tried to shoot Zachary. In fact, that I had shot him, and they would accuse me of possible murder and send me away to jail. I mean, in fact, that's what is happening. 'Cause here I am, just about ready to go right off to the Parchment prison farm. Why, I feel so alone.